What is the story of water on lotus leaf?
A drop of water on a lotus leaf is temporary.
A gust of wind is enough to make it fall off.
Material pleasures are like the drops of water on the lotus leaf.
They are not permanent and bound to go away.
Attachment to material pleasures can only give unhappiness.
Detachment from material world is the result of all spiritual knowledge.